It is the weekend.
No, not like the music, but it is the weekend. It's Saturday. Whoa.
Yo, it is windy. All right, pretty much. I'm throwing on my snowboard boots right now. We're riding Lutzen today. It's going to be pretty sick.
According to the calculations of Will Smith, the water is warmer than the air because water can only get to 32 degrees. But since it's only 32 degrees, water is a conductor of heat, which allows...
I'm comparing if Super View with stabilization on or off looks better. I just did a run with it off, and I guess we're gonna see what it looks like kind of with it on. Yeah, I guess we'll see. Today I'm just trying a bunch of random stuff. Right now I have the horizontal lock on, so like, I don't know, it might look dope. I guess we're gonna see.
All right, we
yeah
need to go.
All right, everybody, now comes a section of the video where I ask you to subscribe to my channel.
So far today's been so sick. The first half of the day we rode on that side of the mountain over there, and now we're taking the gondola back over to the other two hills over there, and probably we're gonna ride the rest of the day. But snow has been really good. Lift lines, there's pretty much been none, and yeah, it's overall just been a really good day. So I hope you guys are enjoying this video. Interesting. So on the GoPro Hero 10, they have horizontal leveling, which pretty much means the shot is going to stay level. But the weirdest thing is, like, when you do spins, it like keeps the camera facing one way. So like when I three off here, it just, the camera stays this way. I don't know how they do that, but it's kind of interesting. I don't know if I like the look of it, but I don't know. It's interesting to see. I thought that I was gonna have more lip and I could three it. I guess not. All right, we are on the last run of the day. A lot of people say don't say that. I don't believe in that. Yeah, so pretty much last round of the day, we're gonna head down to the car and then head back. But today has been so much fun. Snow has been surprisingly good. We haven't had snow in a couple days, but it's been really good. So I hope you guys have been enjoying watching this video. Well, overall, that was a super fun day, so I hope you guys enjoyed watching that video. If you did, make sure you leave a like, comment, and subscribe. Those would all help me out so much, and I will see you in the next one. Peace.